A mere few hours after these musings, Amber is back on Sunset Plaza Drive, coasting the car to a halt beside that flimsy crash barrier once again. He gets out and straightens up with that mild smile of his, steps around the car and scans the view for a leisurely moment. Then he raises binoculars to his face, points them somewhat downwards off the promontory, and fine-tunes the focus. Dud's home is one of those structures just down there, half hidden behind trees. It's always difficult for a stalker to get an accurate handle on the exact configuration of properties in the Hollywood Hills, so narrow and winding are the streets as they hug the flanks of the canyons and curve around the hill-spurs, and so anonymous is the aspect presented to the street by many a home whose multi-storied luxury extends in multi-CCTV’d cascade down the slopes on its far side, invisible to any outsider who may drive past its modest-looking front door and garage door, however much this interloper may slow down to peer through their windscreen. But Dud's home cannot long elude such scrutiny as Amber's. And yes, there it is, just there, hiding beyond those bits of scrub, about level with the tops of those skinny-trunked trees growing further down.